We are here at the final mass for World Youth Day 2008, and our Holy Father has arrived. So, with all your voice and with all your strength,
let's now give a welcome to World Youth Day 2008, His Holiness Pope Benedict XVI.